Armada mengambil ketetapan untuk mempertahankan mandat yang diberikan oleh rakyat pada pilihan raya umum yang lepas. Armada mengambil ketetapan di mana rakyat yang berkuasa dan telah pun memilih kerajaan dan tidak membenarkan pencatur kuasa untuk menentukan hala tuju negara. Pada masa yang sama, Armada mengambil ketetapan untuk mempertahankan pendirian berprinsip Yang Amat Berhormat Tun Dr Mahathir Mohamad, pendirian untuk tidak bekerjasama dengan UMNO en bloc di bawah kepimpinan Datuk Seri Zahid Hamidi. Ini adalah kerana isu rasuah, salah guna kuasa dan kes-kes mahkamah yang melibatkan pimpinan tertinggi UMNO yang mengempalai parti itu sendiri. Kita ingin pastikan bahawa apabila anak muda menyertai politik, mereka menyertai politik kerana mereka ikhlas ingin membersihkan politik. Jangan menghantar message yang buruk dan negatif kepada anak muda sampai mereka bencikan politik. Kita perlu pertahankan mandat ini.
Maybe you say you nak mempertahankan mandat ini, tetapi Bersatu sekarang dah keluar daripada Pakatan Harapan. So, what is the position now? What is Armada's position on this?
As I mentioned before, the decision which we made tonight is to defend the principal decision made by Tun Dr Mahathir Mohamad, which is to ensure that there is no collaboration with UMNO and bloc. That's the decision which we made.
Well, that's not clear enough.
Could you give, enough.
Can you give us a more concrete and tangible answer?
It cannot be included. That is very clear. We want to defend the principal position of Tun Dr Mahathir to not work with UMNO and bloc.
Okay.
So we want to ensure that's the case.
What will you tell your party president who made that decision?
That is the decision of Armada, and we've already relayed it. I think this decision, we want to ensure, will be the decision taken up by the party. So this is the decision which we made in Armada, the very same decision taken up by Yang Amat Berhormat Tun Dr Mahathir Mohamad. Thank you very much, everyone. I appreciate it.
Is this saying that you will stay with Pakatan Harapan?
Yes. Excuse me, YB. So,
Ahmad,
how do I know the situation of the other
Or are you just waiting for Mahathir?
Trust him, he will make the right decision. All your questions and concerns, I believe he has the answer. He has already met up with the leaders of all parties. Give him faith and I believe he will be able to carry it out.
But why aren't you taking a stand on where you want to be?